Natasha Fahles has been sworn in as the Northern Territory's new Chief Minister. Ms. Fahles won the top job after Michael Gunner's shock resignation earlier this week.